Second round, Molina found himself in a position where he was unable to continue.